Look at this guy.
Crashed his car, but still delivers the pizza.